We're going to bring on our lightweights now. We're going to compete as a lightweight. What a physique can weigh no more than 114.25 pounds. There's our lightweight weight. Take the rear of the stage, double bicep from the rear. Okay, face this audience again. It's your favorite most muscular pose. What do you think, Bobby? You got a favorite in the lightweight category? Okay, ladies, you can relax. Come on stage now, if you would please. Now on to the free posing round for the women's division. First competitor in the free posing round, the lightweight division, is from Waterford, Michigan, trains at the World Gym in Waterford. And welcome, Michelle Palumbo. Michigan Athletic Club there. Let's hear it for Marcy Rogers. Rising. Where you at? The little lightweight category. This is the landing, Michigan. Trains at Valencia Gym there. Welcome, Gail Bowles. Competitor is also out of the Valencia Gym in Ypsilanti, and she hails from Ann Arbor. Welcome, Gina Velasco. Still in the lightweight category, from Centerline, Michigan. Trains at the Powerhouse Gym in Centerline. Let's hear it for Wanda Soulier.
Thank you.
Our next competitor is from Grandville, Michigan. Trains at Ultra Body Fitness in Grand Rapids. Please welcome Pam Ayers. She also resides there. Please welcome Kelly Potter. Royal Oak, Michigan, trained for the powerhouse in Madison Heights, off on the Lisa Jones. Thank you. Final competitor in the lightweight division this evening, the Grand Rapids, Michigan, trains at the Michigan Athletic Club, Papa Mary Sebastian. Beautiful lady you saw slinking by in black is going to be given the awards for this category. She's just the best female bodybuilder in the entire universe. Linda Burns! And she's all ours here in Michigan. Okay. We'll call the top five back from the lightweight category. Top five only. I'll call them in no particular order. Marcy Rogers, Gina Belasco, Gail Bowles, Teresa Dunham, and Mary Sebastian.
We got six, Ron.
We got six, and we're supposed to have five. I need Mary Sebastian, Gina Belasco, Marcy Rogers, Gail Bowles, and Teresa Dunham. And if you weren't one of them, you shouldn't be out here yet. All right. Just call them top five. All right. In fifth place in the women's lightweight category, Mary Sebastian. Okay, fourth place in the lightweight category, Gina Belasco. Your third place finisher in the lightweights, Teresa Dunham. The 1995 Natural Michigan Bodybuilding Championships lightweight women's category runner-up, Marcy Rogers. The Women's Division Champion, Lightweight Champion, Gail Bowles. Okay, ladies. This proposal, please. That's what the time is happening. Thank you. ladies, congratulations. This was an excellent lightweight class. Okay, how about a side chest pump? Straight the rear of the stage, double bicep from that angle. Now let's face this audience again and hit your favorite gold muscular pose. Anybody got a favorite in the women's middleweight category? No. Okay, ladies, relax now. You just fall off stage, please. Okay, free posing round for the middleweight. Range of the powerhouse, Jim and Sterling Heights. Welcome, Denise Turek.
Our hearts beat to the city streets. We begin to feel the fire. We rise like tall buildings as the chemicals they take us higher. The night's young, it has just begun, as she puts her hand in mine. We wanna chase the night, wanna dance to the light. Pulls us from the sky, just two hearts running wild. Never sleep, never stop, as we shout from the top. Running wild. Now the morning is the afternoon. We lay awake in bed. The glass so loud as the hours pass. We're gonna do it all again.
Our next middleweight is from West Branch, Michigan. Trains as a powerhouse gym in West Branch. Please welcome Christine Forte.
or die.
There was a set of car keys found in a lady's restroom.
Why?
Yeah, I know. All the guys know. Yeah, I lost my car keys.
You can pick them up at the concession stand. If you left your car keys, you should check. Next up, middleweight category from Frankenmuth, Michigan. Trains at Delta College in Bay City, Michigan. It's here for Peggy Crawford. In the middleweight category of the ladies is from Post Park, Michigan. Trained at the Viking Gym in Detroit. Please welcome Lalita Dixon.
Thank you.
Giving the awards in the middleweight category this evening. This young lady won state championship in the middleweight category this year. She also was the junior national middleweight champion, Marcy Killian. All right, let's bring our top five back on the middleweight category. Christine Forte, Lomita Dixon, Denise Turner, Peggy Crawford, and Carrie Cuxey. Okay, fifth place, the middleweight category, number 19, Carrie Cuxey. Your fourth place finisher in the middleweight division, Denise Turek.
Yeah.
In third place, Christine Forte. And your runner-up in the middleweight category, second to place in the middleweight, Melissa Dixon. And your women's middleweight champion, Peggy Crawford. Tommy's ready right now. We are going to have him tomorrow after the heavyweight category of the ladies, but I think we're about ready for him anyway. What do you think? In 1987, he was a teenage national champion, so he's just a baby in his sport. Yet he's won the Mr. California, the Mr. USA, was fourth in the Arnold Classic in 1994, sixth in the first Mr. Olympia in 94, top six in his first Mr. Olympia. That's incredible. They call him the real deal, Chris Courmier! Yeah.
like me when I school twice. I'm
here. Hopefully I come in around 245.
Right.
I'm about 265 right now, so I got like a good 20 pounds to go. I'll get there.
You look good already.
So, my big damages for bringing me out. And my thank y'all. Y'all is a great audience. And you see me, I got my booth out there. I got some nice posters.
Woo!
Heavyweight women's category. I got heavyweight ladies on, please. Do a couple biceps from that egg. I'm going to face in front of you to your favorite called Mustard Pose. Okay, it's your last time, can I watch things with you, please? Of course, this weight class is unlimited.
Tonight.
Field, Michigan. Right? Shout out to West welcome Karen Cumpter. Heavyweight competitors from Livonia, Michigan, trained in the Gold Gym in Canton. Please welcome Brandon Manico. Knows Michigan, right? Powerhouse there. Let's hear it for Kristen Howard. Heavyweight division from Ypsilanti, Michigan. Reigns as champion at the gym in Ypsilanti. Please welcome Debbie Wright.
Thank you.
That was the heavyweight category pre-posing round. Michigan, we are very, very lucky here. We have a very, very heavily talented state in sport of bodybuilding. One of Michigan's top professionals now coming on stage to give the awards for this category is Neil Gandel. Okay, let's have our four heavyweight women back on stage for the awards. Okay, fourth place. Fourth place in heavyweight women. Debbie Blake. In third place in the heavyweight women's category, Carrie Coker. By the way, he is getting ready for the Jantana Classic in 2 weeks. She looks like she's about ready right now. You're runner-up in the women's heavyweight category. Runner-up, Kristen Howard. And the women's middleweight division champion, Brandy Manico. Very nice heavyweight class. Thank you, ladies. Congratulations. Kind of side by side during the day. So we need our lightweight women champion, Gail Bowles, back on stage. Our middleweight division champion, Becky Crawford, back on stage. And our heavyweight, Randy Manico, back on stage. Okay, now don't forget, this is real. These judges have not seen these ladies coming back together. We need you all to get closer together. Gail, I need you to move this way a little bit. Thank you. Okay, give yourselves room now. Front double bicep pose. Side chest. Face the rear of the stage, double bicep. Face this audience again, hands behind the head, abdominal pose. You can relax, Mr. Head Judge. Anything else you'd like to see? Okay, we have about 1 minute remaining of free posing, ladies. When you hear the music, convince these judges, convince this audience, you've got to be the natural Michigan State champion. Giving the awards for the overall this evening. First of all, co-promoter with his wife, Tracy B.
Rick Romeo. Also, the NPCU rep for the women in the state of Michigan, Lori Buckland. Boy, has her and her husband Mike worked hard for this score. And also, representing the Tom James Company, it's the largest importer of fabric in the USA, located in Southfield, but they come to you. Rick's suit is that beautiful, is made by Terry Short. She's going to be in the lobby to pick up information for an appointment at intermission. Again, Terry Schwartz. Okay. We have a decision. This is the 1995 Natural Michigan Bodybuilding Championships. The overall winner is Brandy